I used to play in waist high snow, right around the corner from here. And now we stroll through cold, but it don't snow here no more. The seasons change and I can see it happening before my eyes. Continental conditioning, exchanging loot for lies. The compromise at what cost when I see these global changes. Intentional years of my life, something's wrong when I can see it plain as day. Fin as the May winds when my mind exemplifies trials and tribulations of manipulation and lies. My son will never see the snow, except in 3D simulators, in open space science replication escalators. And I will tell my child about the fun we used to have, and will lie for your soul. He asks me, says, can I go outside and play, Dad? This world that you created, I will take no fucking part in. When you ask for my apology, I'll reply with, I beg your pardon. Global economizing and the raping of the third world, exploiting Mother Nature and colonizing of her little girl. It's Western uncivilization, weighted scales claim equal. No wonder we got identity problems when you act like cave people. I was born to march forth and conquer the harsh north, but I reside inside these four walls from henceforth regardless. You combine the foot of a goddess for your aesthetic pleasure. I'll hold the memory inside my heart eternally as treasure. And when your son wonders why he can't play in the toxic rain, my son will look into my brain and get the explanation. I see the hesitation in every guilty move you made. I alleviate my conscience through the conscious mode of trade. It's fundamental differences. You see, we have the witnesses. Marketing or hypnosis. You lie, we know the truth. The primary campaign of ad-busting the supremacist is here upon us in action, thought, and premise. Clever-minded types into depression. That's the agenda. Through conditioning by disaster, allows the cutting of rainforests. Harder, faster, harder, faster. We can't get in. Corporate password protected by the rich that take away from the people they educated. The story's written by the winner. That's the goddamn truth. The underrated's a champion, a cheater without any proof. But I'll remain the outcast that looks like the typecast. Aspiring middle class that outlasts the rumor mill. And I'll swallow each jagged pill with the pleasure for discomfort, and create the situations that arise from faces sunburnt by working long hours and pride-stricken constriction. The face that fights for what it believes in, despite the friction. And this is the same face that will look you in